Bonjour Kenyu, bonsoir Kenyu, bonsoir Greg. So you're gonna notice the transcription I sent was a different name. It was another kid. You guys did approximately the same course, not the same, but almost. So I get confused. But anyway, so Kenyu, le vendredi 31 juillet, leçon 15 sur 18. Il y a des nuages. It's cloudy. Il y a du soleil, il fait beau, it's sunny. Il neige, it's snowing. Il pleut, it's raining. Il y a du vent, it's windy. Il y a de l'orage, it's stormy. Okay. So every time I can ask you the same question, quel temps fait-il? What's the weather like? Quel temps fait-il? Il y a du soleil. Il y a du vent, il pleut, il y a de l'orage, il neige. Okay? So we did also this this game, and you can do it again, concerning the weather, le temps. So here, this is for the next time actually, because we spend a lot of time doing different games concerning the weather, and so you did very well actually. So I recommend as a homework to practice this. Okay? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? What are you doing? It's for the next time. So we're going to focus on this page, okay? And qu'est-ce qu'elle fait means what is she doing? Qu'est-ce que tu fais? What are you doing? Je mets ma chemise. I put on my shirt. Je mets ma robe. I put on my skirt. Je mets mon pull. I put on my sweater. Je mets mes chaussures. Je mets ma jupe. And I am in the bathroom. Je suis dans la salle de bain. So what we have to do now is to try to combine everything we did so far and start reading stories, okay? Small stories. So we'll see if we can do it, okay? If it's too difficult, it's fine. If it's not, well, we'll continue, okay? But anyway, you have a wonderful evening and I'll see you tomorrow. Bonne soirée et à demain. À bientôt.